Everybody hates me. That's why I did not make a video yesterday. I pretty much feel like I'm about to die. Life is not that interesting. I wrote a lab report today. I still have to write a paper. I have some tea and I'm gonna eat some rice. I didn't think I was gonna survive the night last night. I actually thought I was gonna die. There is this Korean-British boy, and I'm working on it. I think that he knows that I'm in love with him, because every time he sees me, he gives me a really weird look, but we're working on it. And then there's this other asshole who... I'm pretty sure he's learned the plan that I have to make him feel really uncomfortable, because... now, whenever he sees me, he makes me feel really uncomfortable. I was standing in the middle of the path yesterday, searching for my lip gloss in my bag, as you do. And he comes out and he sits on a bench, starts smoking a cigarette, and stares at me. And I'm like, dude, I saw him. And of course, my bag was just on the ground, all of the contents just laid out everywhere. I was like, well, I can't get up at this point. So you're just gonna see me looking like a hot mess. But then as soon as I got my shit together, I was like, dear Lord, why are you still staring at me? And I pretty much ran away. So I'm fairly sure he thinks I have a mental problem. He's also friends with the Korean that I'm in love with. It's very difficult. I mean, it was raining today. Does that a lot in Scotland? There's a